Today in wine history, Nannina de' Medici married Bernardo Rucellai in 1466. Vernaccia di San Gimignano was served to the wedding guests. Thomas Harris's novel, Hannibal, was released in 1999. In the novel, Hannibal Lecter sends Clarice Starling an old bottle of Chateau de Chem for her 33rd birthday. And California's San Antonio Valley AVA was designated in 2006.